Hello, my name is Ken. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to customize the Oracle Sales Cloud mobile application. We will add a custom object for trouble tickets and a child object for activities to the mobile application. This tutorial will not go into all aspects of Application Composer. We will only show the areas of Application Composer that customize Sales Cloud mobile. We'll begin in Application Composer. The trouble ticket and activity objects have already been created. The objects, including fields and data types, have already been defined for the web application. Now I'll add those objects to the Sales Cloud mobile application. We'll start with the trouble ticket object by opening it and clicking the Pages link. Here I see a tab for Mobile Pages, which allows you to customize the mobile pages for the selected object. We don't have the pages defined for the trouble ticket object in the mobile application, so I click the Create Mobile Pages link. That starts a three-step process, allowing us to define how we want to manage trouble tickets in the mobile application. First, I select the fields that will appear as columns in the list view. I can select a maximum of 3 fields to appear. For the trouble ticket object, we want to show abstract, company, and status. Then I select the configuration to display this option on the launch page. Next, I select the fields that will be visible on the detail page. These are the fields that users will see when they view a specific trouble ticket record. Then I select fields that will appear as columns in the Create or Edit view of the trouble ticket. When I click Next, I can view and select the related objects for the trouble ticket object. We'll skip this for now and click Submit, which takes me back to the Mobile Pages tab. Since I created the trouble ticket list and details pages, I no longer have the Create Trouble Ticket link. I now have a link to edit the trouble ticket pages. I also have a link to create the mobile pages for the activity object. This option appears because the activity object is a child object of the trouble ticket object. This relationship was set up when the custom objects were configured for the web application. Clicking on the Create Mobile Pages activity link will take you through the same three-step process I have just covered, so I won't go through this again. Once you have created the activity as a mobile page, you'll need to create the link between the child activity object and the trouble ticket object. Edit the trouble ticket and add the activity in the related objects page. The activity object is now listed as an available related objects field, so I add the field and click Submit. Now I'm done. When users view a trouble ticket in the mobile application, they will be able to see the related activities. I can take a look at the pages I have just created on my smartphone. You can see that there is a new trouble ticket icon on the home page. From here, you'll create a new record and activity. Note that Application Composer allows you to make changes to standard objects as well as custom objects. You can find additional learning resources in your Oracle Fusion Help application, as well as in the Oracle Learning Library and at Oracle University. Thank you.